The end of July and early August is a dead zone for the NBA and its fans. The end of July and early August is a dead zone for the NBA and its fans. The end of July and early August is a dead zone for the NBA and its fans. The end of July and early August is a dead zone for the NBA and its fans.